jokes, but I'll tell you the truth. And I do believe in hard work, and I believe in accountability. And, you know, hopefully our program will show that, and people will believe in it, and we'll go on and do some great things. That's the way I see it.
University first and 10 at the 45-yard line. Again, the throw is deep. Has the pocket. Has a man.
When I was with the Rams, there was a sign when you walked in the door, and it said championships are won on a daily basis, and that's how I view this job. I mean, you know, we're not just going to come to camp in August and decide that we're going to practice hard and beat CU. You know, it's things start now, and my job, wherever it is to make it better the next day. And I'm a firm believer if you do that, control what you can control. When I leave here tonight, it's better than when I came in, and, you know, we'll eventually get to where we want to get to. We're going to play an exciting brand of football. Offensively, you have to do both. It was always our moniker here before that we were going to line up and try to beat you up running the football, and that part of the game exists, and it always will exist. You can't hide from the physical part of this football game, and I guarantee you we'll do that.
He is to the 15-yard line. He cuts it back. He's coming to the near sideline. He's got the blockers in front. Galvin is to the 30-yard line. Breaks the tackle. Down the near sideline. He's to the 40. He's to the 50. Looking for a block. He's got the block. He's got the block. What? Pass. What? That's good.
Thank you.
throws in the 48. Here is the good flicker back.